Kerala Startup Mission's investment meet, Seeding Kerala 2020, organized to attract funding to Kerala, witnessed fundraising worth Rs. 70 crore.
I think first in the HR tech space, it's an interesting startup by the name Zappy Hire, based right here in Kochi. I'd like to call the founders, Jyotish and Deepo from this team.
Around 40 investors, delegates, entrepreneurs and corporates from the Middle East and Silicon Valley participated in the event. The two-day program discussed opportunities Kerala offers to startups and investments.
See, Kerala ecosystem has done extremely well. You know, various surveys and reports have shown that from an innovation perspective, coming up with new ways of helping startups, etc., Kerala is actually very good.
Seeding Kerala is an initiative where we try to bring the startups and people who are interested to invest into a common platform. We have been doing it for the last 4 years.
So this edition of Seeding Kerala primarily was intended to bring in more HNIs and angel groups to the startup investment cycle. And I think to a large extent that has been successful, because we have some good investment announcements happened at the end of the Seeding Kerala, with Kerala Angel Networks making the first investment. We have some of the existing angel funds like C Fund making their fourth investment, and there are also a few other investment funds making investment for the first time.
So first of all, I think I met very nice people here, so I definitely will come back, and we will see. We will see. You know, I really think there are a lot of very smart people, and I would be stupid not to invest if something can grow 100x, right? So that's why. Then if that will happen, if I will see the company, I will definitely invest into it. Sure.
By bringing top investors and high net worth individuals in one platform, Seeding Kerala created an investor-friendly ecosystem for potential startups in Kerala.
It's a very encouraging situation. People from all walks of life are attending. I saw investors, the people who want to raise funds, and I also saw people who are aspiring to be entrepreneurs. So this is what we call about ecosystem. This is what is needed for the state to get to the next level.
Startups Astrovision, Bumberry, I Love 9 Months, Entry, Sporthood and Zappy Hire received investments. The Red Button Public Safety Program received the Paviram Rise CSR Fund. Seeding Kerala turned out to be a platform for corporates looking for innovative possibilities to get acquainted with some of the best startup initiatives in Kerala.
For any good startup ecosystem, one of the key factors is the local investor support. Government is clearly focused on building such a support system, and I believe HNIs are also responding to the call.
I know people who are behind this, you know, especially the startup mission, starting from IT secretary, even the chief minister. You know, they are putting a lot of faith into creating the next generation of enterprises. You know, so that we can create a lot more jobs. You know. Jobs, you know, that are needed for our next generation.
Seeding Kerala is a strategic intervention from of Kerala Startup Mission to educate, sensitize and baptize HNI community as an angel investor. The fifth edition of Seeding Kerala has witnessed investment around 70 crore through 7 deals.
A panel discussion addressing sectors such as consumer tech, hardware, fintech innovation and space technology was also held. Fundraising workshop for startups and angel investor masterclass also were conducted as part of Seeding Kerala.